So this is how to reset a Uniden UH835S. First thing we'll do is turn the unit off, and we're going to press and hold down the menu button and the up arrow button at the same time, and turn on. Start scanning through everything on the screen. Let it go through a few times, turn it off, turn it back on again, and it's reset back to standard.